An investigation into a deadly double shooting in Philadelphia's Logan section continues tonight. Sky Fox over that scene shortly after it happened, just before 10 last night. It was on the 4900 block of Old York Road. A 41-year-old man was shot in the stomach and died at the hospital. A 28-year-old man shot in the hip and is in critical condition. No word on a motive and no arrest at this point.